Guy's your typical toddler. He runs and plays like any other kid. I make sure he's a kid first, then we treat the diabetes.
Feeling okay? Is it good?
Yeah.
The type 1, it is not reversible, non-curable, and nothing the kid can do can prevent it. Nobody can prevent it. Our lives in general changed because you're taking out a lot of time to make sure he's healthy. It's a 24/7, 365 thing, there's no breaks. You prepare meals by counting every carb.
Can he sit on your side?
Yeah.
He gets a shot of insulin before each meal, or before he snacks or eats anything that has carbs in it.
Ready?
From the time of diagnosis over a year ago to now, I mean, this is just an everyday thing that we just incorporate into our life now.
I was inspired by how Kai's mom did so well with the diagnosis. She handled it like a champ. It's interesting because she's not alone. We treat over 1,800 patients here at Nationwide Children's with type 1 diabetes. The biggest struggle I see in kids like Kai and their families is the adjustment to diabetes care into their lives.
When you're first diagnosed with diabetes, insulin is a scary thing. And such small doses can be such a big impact. You have to have the right amounts. It can drop you too low, can go into seizures or a coma. The endo clinic in the first 2 weeks, I probably called 20 times because that was my backup. That's what I needed.
Diabetes care in children is even more challenging than adults because they grow, they do different activities, they're eating different kinds of food, different amounts of food. They need all that for growth, development, so we don't restrict their intake. Your blood sugars have to be monitored to prevent low, to prevent high blood glucose levels.
The continuous glucose monitor is a monitor that he wears on his arm, stomach, or back of his low back. That monitors his blood sugar every 5 minutes. Has alarms set, so if he starts trending below 70 or above 300, my alarm on my phone goes off, I can treat that. Whether I'm with him or not with him, he has to be monitored. So any caregiver had to be trained. You're trusting the caregiver with your kid's life and monitoring their symptoms. What's the outcome I want? That I'm showing him how important his care of diabetes is. The best part of being Kai's mom, I guess I'm just happy that I was the one chosen for him.